Hello.
Hello.
What's your name, please?
My name is Ann.
Ann. Okay, Ann. Ann, good evening.
Yes.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Okay. And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
All right. And where do you study English?
It's Blue Sky.
Blue Sky, like the center. Okay. And are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Please tell me, what animal is this?
It's a parrot.
It's a parrot. And what animal is this, please?
It's puppy.
It's a puppy. So which one do you prefer, a puppy or a parrot?
A puppy.
Why?
It's a puppy. It's cute than parrots.
Okay. These are cute. All right. And what animal is this, please?
It's a lizard.
It's a lizard. All right. And what animal is this?
It's a rabbit.
It's a rabbit. So which one do you prefer? A lizard or a rabbit?
It's a rabbit.
Why do you prefer rabbits?
It's a hairy than a lizard.
Because rabbits are hairier,
than lizards.
Okay, good job. Now, what are you going to do?
I'm going to go fishing.
Okay. And what are they going to do?
I visit a museum.
They
are going to visit a museum.
Very good. What is she going to do?
She go surfing.
She is going to?
She go to go surfing.
Good job. And what are you going to do?
You go on a cruise.
Good. All right. What is he going to do?
He going to sail on a boat.
Sail on a boat, okay. What are they going to do?
They going to go to a amusement park.
Amusement park, very good job. All right. Now, what do you have to do, please?
I have to get a museum.
Medicine. Okay. What do you have to do?
I have going to bookstore.
I have to go to the bookstore. What do you have to do?
I have to get a haircut.
I have to go to the
hairdresser.
Okay. Now, what does she have to do?
She have to go to supermarket.
Yes. Okay. What does she has to do?
She has to go to buy groceries.
Now, what do they have to do?
They have to go to theater.
Okay, they have to go to theater. Good. Now, what must you do?
I must to return books on time.
Okay. Now, what must you do?
I bring a library car.
I must bring
a library car.
Good. Now, what may you do?
I must get picture.
Good. What must you do?
I go to turn off the phone.
Okay. What may she do? What may she do?
She wear headphone.
She may. What may he do?
He may take a phone.
Photo. Okay. What must you not do?
You must not shout.
Shout. Not shout. Okay. Good job. Very good. Thank you very much, Pam. Thank you. Let's pause here. Goodbye for now.
Goodbye.
And see you again.